For running any program, first you have to click on that slide. This is my first slide. And I have written here training on MS PowerPoint. It has music also, but because our music system is not working properly, so I can't run music. Okay. In second, it is written PowerPoint 2007 is the presentation graphic software in the Microsoft 2007. First, what we have to do for opening Microsoft PowerPoint, first we have to click on start button, after that all programs, and after that we have to go in Microsoft Office. In Microsoft Office we have submenus. In all the submenus we will get one option, MS PowerPoint, for our presentation. We have to click on that MS PowerPoint. Okay. And with PowerPoint we can use it, easy to use, it's very easy to use. We define layouts, themes and templates. We have animations and transitions in PowerPoint that I will tell you further. Now, what is a presentation? My question here, what is a presentation? I told you that we are using chart, we are using for demos, we are using things for demos, we are using homes, we are using models. You must know the thermal, you must know NTPC. Have you seen that model?
Yeah, of course.
It means you are well aware of model, what is a model. Okay, so that is also a presentation, and we are teaching you through this method, that is also a presentation. The main next is how to open MS PowerPoint. To open MS PowerPoint, what we have to do? First, we have to click on this start button. Are you able to see?
Yes.
Yeah.
This is your start button. From here, you have to click on all programs, and after this, after then, MS PowerPoint. MS Office, then MS PowerPoint. This is my first slide, and you can also say this is the main screen of the PowerPoint. Okay. Now here you can see I have made a slide. This is my first slide. Here I have to click on start button, after that MS PowerPoint.